Well, police are investigating a deadly shooting in northeast Albuquerque that happened early this morning. APD responded to reports of a shooting around 5 a.m. near San Pedro and Indian School. When they arrived, they found one person dead from a gunshot wound. An investigation is underway by APD's homicide unit. We will update you on air and online once we learn more.